My name is Nurianila Samiru. I am from class Chemistry Education B. This time I will the experiment of the synthesizing manges 6 and manges 3 compounds. Objective synthesizing manges 6 and manges 3 compounds. Next, the experimental work scheme. The first manges 6 compounds. Start the test tube 1. The first mix 5 milliliter 0.01 molar KMnO 4 with 2.5 milliliter 1 molar sulfate acid. Next, add little manganese oxide dioxide, then shake it. Next, filter the solution. Produksi the filtrate of the solution is ripe, and then finish. The second start and mix 4.5 milliliter 0.1 molar calcium manganese oxide with 2.5 milliliter 2 molar calcium hydroxide. Next, add a little manganese oxide, then shake it. The next, filter the solution. Produksi the filtrate of the solution is light green, and then finish. The second manganese 3 compounds. Start weighing 0.5 grams of manganese sulfate, the H, with 2 milliliters of 1 molar sulfate acid. Next, add 10 milliliter drops of concentrated sulfate acid. The next, cool with cold water. The next, add 5 drops of 0.1 molar calcium manganese oxide. The next, mix in 10 milliliter of distillate water. The next, observe the change that occurs. Produksi the solution light brown, and then finish. Discussion in the synthesis of manganese 6 compounds we prepared to the test tube. In the test tube, I the first step was to take percent milliliter of 0.01 molar calcium manganese oxide into a test tube. The solution was purple, then at 2.5 milliliter of 1 molar calcium manganese oxide into the test tube. The solution was purple, then add 2.5 milliliter of sulfate acid. When sulfate acid was added, the solution remained purple after the filtering using filtered paper, the solution becomes purple again. In the second, the test tube the same as in the first tube, which is to put 5 milliliter of 0.01 molar calcium manganese oxide into a purple solution the test tube. Then add 2.5 milliliter of 2 molar calcium hydroxide. And then the solution remains purple, but when added manganese oxide, the solution change becomes blackish purple. After the is it filtered using the filter paper. When filtered, the solution changes color to green. The happens because the formation of manganese compounds are formed likely in alkaline condition. In the synthesis of manganese 3, it was carried out by reacting 0.5 grams of manganese sulfate with 2 milliliters of manganese sulfate with 2 milliliters of 1 molar sulfate acid and 10 drops of concentrasi sulfate acid. The next step, I instring the solution in a chemical glass containing cold water and add 5 drops of 0.1 calcium manganese oxide. The solution changes to brown color, adding 50 milliliter of aqueous until the solution becomes a liquid and resulting light brown solution. And then conclusion. After doing the practicum, it can be concluded that the manufacture of manganese 6 in the first test tube, the color of the solution is purple, while in the second the test tube, the color is dark green. In the manufacture of manganese 3, the color changes to light brown. Thank you. That's all from me, more or less. Please forgive me. Wallahu muwaffiq ila aqwamit thoriq. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.